even made tattoos of each other's faces with markers. Permanent markers. I thought we were doing our own faces.
A few moments later.
Chet's the smart one.